I believe that at some time, Mr. Khrushchev should be invited to come to the United States. He still has some very real misconceptions with regard to both our policy and the attitudes of our people. I think that by going to the United States and seeing firsthand that this would serve to reduce and to remove those misconceptions which may exist.